Hello everybody, it's Pavo and welcome back to ZooCrafting. I hope you enjoyed the 100th episode tour that I did the other day. It was super fun to set up and it turned out better than I expected. I just hope that you can like forgive my terrible acting skills. I can't even bring myself to watch parts of that back. But I hope that it was enjoyable. Anyway, one of you suggested that I take the flamingos out of the tropical dome and put them in with the rest of the flamingos. So I went on a bit of an adventure looking for different eggs for birds I could replace into the tropical dome, like toucans and golden finches and other tropical birds. So here are some clips from my adventure traveling across the world. I hope you enjoy them. So I was out here looking for nests and I came across this and I thought it was so pretty. Like, look on the map at the top right. There's such like a distinguished border here and it's so pretty, and there's also these birds and this deer over here, and oh, it started to rain, but I thought these deer were like from the Twilight Forest. I don't know, but I'm sort of tempted to pick them up so that we can have them in an exhibit. I've got two single-use safari nets here, and yeah, I think they'd be oh gosh, they're running away, they don't want to be picked up. But I'm gonna grab it, try not to be eaten by the cactus. What am I on about? Stung by the cactus. Not even stung, pricked by the cactus. Yeah, so that's what I did, and there's another one here, and there's some more over here as well. And I've never seen them before, so I don't know why they're generated here. But I think it's really cool. There's also these birdies. These cute little birds. And I don't know. But this place is so pretty. And there's a slime island. Oh, there's two slime islands. And yeah, because we've got a desert there, we've got this... Oh, it is! It says it's a treasure biome. That is so cool. Should that really be generating over here? I don't know. But it's cool to find these animals here. But yeah, I don't think this should have generated here. I think this is the Twilight Forest biome. I recognize some of these things in the Twilight Forest. Ha! That's so cool, though. But I've got some of these deer. And oh wow, look at, oh, these are cactuses, aren't they? Yeah, they're cactuses. But I'm actually looking for toucan eggs. Oh my gosh. How is this generated here? That is spooky, spooky dookie. But yes, I'm looking for nests so I can get some toucan eggs to put in the aviary. Oh, there's such a pretty mesa there as well. If I wanted some clay, I could so come here. But I'm looking for nests and looking in the leaves of the trees. Oh wow, look at that. Is that like a... Oh, okay. There's a drop there. That is so cool. Like the way this world is generating. I'm quite far away from home. I don't know if you can tell on journey map. We're over here. And this is quite a distance. Yeah, I went exploring basically. But this is so cool. Oh my gosh. Look at all this wildlife. I'm still quite amazed by the fact that we've got like a Twilight Forest biome that generated in the overworld. I'm pretty sure that that's not meant to happen. But I'm going to keep searching, and if I... well, when I come across some toucan eggs, I will continue. I may have just accidentally tamed a goat. And from what I've heard, when that happens, they will follow you constantly. And I don't want that to happen. Ugh. No. Oh gosh, you are following me. You are following me. Oh my gosh. I just came across some wild vultures. I didn't know that was possible in this world. That is so cool. That one appears to be stuck in its flying animation. Why? Okay, you do what you want to do. I found a nest. Ostrich eggs, okay. Well, I just crossed over a hill and I found this temple here. And not only have I just found this temple, but there is a village right there. According to my map, this is full of creepers. But wow, look at that! It's like a temple and a village. That must be connected somehow. Wow, is that two blacksmiths? I'm gonna go have a look. I'll go in the temple in a minute. But I just want to come over here and have a look. It's very interesting. What is this? This is a different shaped house that I've not seen before. Oh, it's one of these places. I can't remember what mod this is from, but... That is so cool. Oh, wow. What are these? If I can get them out. Oh, it's an empty bottle. Okay, I thought there was something else. Oh, but that is cool, that is cool. And yeah, there is a blacksmith. I don't know if I can get up to... What is that? Is that an aviary? What? Oh my gosh. Is that... That is so cool. I had no idea that something like this would generate in a village. Like a butterfly house in the middle of a... I love this village. This is my new favourite village. I'm going to name this Pavotopia. Oh my gosh. I love it. I love it. It's got everything. This is like a city. What? It's even got like a railway station. Oh my gosh. No, villagers. Hang on. Let me... No. No! Stop walking back! This is... I hear zombies as well. This is not good. Stop walking into the quicksand, okay? And I see a zombie on the map as well. Oh gosh. No, zombie! Zombie! No! Zombie! Zombie! No! Oh my gosh, okay. I don't know what to do. I need to protect all the villagers. Stop falling in the quicksand. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Cow. This is not what I wanted. Okay. Stop falling in the quicksand. Stop. Oh, look, there's a cow there. This is not what I wanted. Where is my shovel? Okay. Cow, you're not gonna stop. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Cow. Oh, it's this disgusting stuff. I don't think it's actually deep enough for any of them to drown in. But I don't trust them. Because a chicken seems to have died there. And yeah, it's this horrible quicksand. What? It's like a mud bath or something, isn't it? I don't know what their fascination with it is. But I really do like this village. As I said, it has everything in it. It's got a smeltery, it's got one of those railway stations, it's got a graveyard, it's got one of those... I'm not sure what that building is, but it has that. It's got a butterfly house, which I had no idea actually generated in villages. It's got a blacksmith, it's got a church, and it's just got a temple. So I love this village. It's... Hopefully it's not owned by anyone else. That looks like... I don't know. It sort of looks like something that would generate, but I didn't know that they could. Someone might have built it, but I'm not sure. If they did, I don't think they'd have built it two blocks off the ground. What is happening here? Oh, it's because of all the houses. Okay, I'm gonna just fix this for you. Oh no! I didn't want to give you that. But if you just scooch over a bit, I'm gonna redo some stairs so you can get in. Yeah. Okay. And I do want to see what is in this blacksmith. Oh no, no, no! No, stop, stop. Oh my gosh. Okay. I need to get out of here. What did you have? Oh, okay. I thought that was diamond. You're not the goat that I accidentally named earlier, are you? I hope not. But I need to get in to there. I'm going to put some of these things away. I'm going to put my shovel away. Why have I brought the blaze rods? Oh, I've got blaze... Yeah, I know why I've got blaze rods. Okay. Let's get in here. I want to see what is inside. Nothing of interest. Okay. Okay. But wow, isn't this place so cool? I'm definitely gonna name this on my mini-map so I can come back to this in the future. I do love it. Yeah, so let's go head over. We'll look in the temple now. It was over here, wasn't it? Yes. Let's just hope that we don't die. I think all those mobs have despawned. Is that a nest? That's an empty one. So yeah, let's head in here. Hopefully the mobs have despawned. It's probably a good idea to regain my health, isn't it? Let's see. I don't see anything down here. I see a chest that has gold nuggets. I see some gold. I'm gonna grab this. Just like desecrating temples, and I think that's the only thing of interest here. But I'm gonna leave this now. I'm sorry for doing that. I might repair that actually, because I guess it does belong to the villagers, and I don't want to like offend them because I've just destroyed their temple. There we are. Okay, so I'm gonna get back to adventuring. I'll see you in a second. I think it's time to eat my mint choc chip ice cream that I've had since the zoo tour, and also not the strawberry because that healed up more than I thought. Maybe just a bit of bread. But I found I'm quite sure it's a wasteland. I found a nest here with two eggs in. Eggshell, and I'll take the unidentified egg, but I sort of hoped for something better. Are there any more of those around here? There's an abundance of cows. I'm just going to go check the wasteland. There's not going to be anything in it. Except snakes. And cats. Any more nests? Not that I can see. Well, I'll carry on searching. Oh my goodness, this biome goes on for ages. Okay, I didn't mean to fall down here. I see nests. I see a nest. I see a nest. I also see some odd-looking trees here. Like with special leaves. What are you? Flowering oak leaves. I do want to see what's in this nest up here, though. If I can reach it. Nest. I can't quite get it. Nope, I'm gonna have to climb up somehow. I put all my blocks away. What am I doing? Let's get some dirt here. 1, 2, 3, 4, there we are, we should be able to reach it. Hummingbird eggs, okay, not what I wanted, but I'll happily take them. Yeah, there's more nests over there. Yeah, and another one there. Oh gosh. You are not my goat. I don't even know what happened to my goat. It's just stopped following me. I'm not too bothered. Flamingo egg. We've got flamingos. Where was the nest that was over here? Here? Is this one empty? Ah, it's got an unidentified one in. We can identify those later. Oh, there's another one. I think this one might be empty. If I can get it. If I can... hello? It's not going to let me do that. I'm going to have to pillar up. Oh, that one's empty anyway. I see more! I see more! I don't want to ruin the environment though by leaving these dirt blocks there. We're so far away from home though that I don't think it will matter, but I still... I don't like doing it. Okay, how do I get up? Oh, what? Did you eat a cow? How did that happen? Nests. I see what... I swear there's one around here. Oh! Okay. This one has three in, I think. Two. Magpie eggs. Didn't really need more of those. I'll carry on... Yeah, I'll carry on looking. Pelican. Unidentified. Empty. Parrot. Unidentified. Empty. 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 Carrots. Raccoon. I named it. Ugh. No! Oh my gosh, I think I just found a female lion. A lioness. I'm gonna take you back home. Yeah, you don't have anything to say about the matter because, yeah, you can't. There was just a floating flamingo egg in this tree. I assume it's because this rubber tree generated in the space that the nest was. I'm not quite sure though. Wow. Why? Hang on. Just hold up a second. I don't want you. Let's grab you. Is there a spawner? Why are there so many of you? Where are you coming from? Or do you just generate in the darkness? I think you just generated in the darkness, didn't you? I think I found more of my vultures. Yeah, they're definitely vultures. I think today is another one of those days where one type of the exotic bird generates all over the server. If I can climb this mountain, oh my gosh. Look, they're everywhere! Like, I don't understand why. Like, this isn't even the biome that they should be generating in, I'm positive. Oh gosh. Vultures! Why? Why? What are you doing here? Oh my gosh. Oh, okay, what was that? But why? Why? Vultures! Vultures are everywhere. Why could this not be toucans? Why vultures? I already got vultures. There are vultures everywhere. Oh my gosh, that one seems to be stuck in its flying animation again. Yeah, they don't seem to like flying on this server. I don't know why. They just sort of get stuck. Why are there so many vultures though? I just found these. Are these cheetahs or leopards? I'm not quite sure. But they're so cool. I don't have enough safari nets to get them though, which is sad. I don't know. I have one. I could get rid of the zombie. Why do I have a snake there? Oh gosh, I don't know. Okay, no. I'm sorry. Oh my gosh. I'm getting this one. I'm sorry. Bye, zombie. You're going. Okay. Oh my gosh. Look what I just found. It's adorable. I don't know why it's all the way out here, though. I feel so sorry for it. Where are its parents? Are those its parents back there? If they are, I'm going to have to take it back to them. Oh my gosh. Where do you go? Come here. Let me pick you up. I don't see any... Oh, wait, is that... No, that's a deer. I think your parents are all the way back here. How did you get so far away from them? Oh my gosh. I'm taking you back, definitely. Oh gosh, this was quite a way away. How did you get so far away? Oh no, these are foxes. Oh my gosh, please don't attack me. Here you are. Here, I found your cub. Were you looking for it? I hope that's yours. I mean, I didn't see anyone else it belonged to. What? Can you not? Okay, yeah, that's it. Go that way. There's two more lionesses here, but yeah, I don't have enough safari nets to take them with me. I would love to, though. I guess this... What? I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Why am I heading deeper into the caves, then? I don't know what to do. Ore berries! Essence berries! That's why I fell down here. It was fate! Oh, I've got no space. Of course. I think we're just going around in circles here. How do I get out? I can't see a thing. Where am I going? How did I get in here? Where is the path that leads back to civilization? More! More of these ore berries. I can't pick these up. Oh my gosh. No, you stay back. I don't want you. Oh no, not your head either. I don't want your head. What? Where are you coming from? I found the way that I came in. Why did I not just go that way? Oh, there's a creeper. Oh, there's everything. There's everything. No, don't, please. Yeah, that's it. Blow yourselves up. Nowhere near me. There must be a way out, surely. Oh, is that nice? I thought I just saw nice ore. What are you? Yes, you are. You're nice. Ah, only one block. After all that, how did I even get here? This is a dead end. Why am I still roaming the world with Rick's checklist? I don't need this anymore. What am I doing with it? You can go in the ocean. Did I really leave the doors open all this time? Any old person could have wandered into my house. So yes, I went on that adventure and I came back with everything but toucan eggs. We ended up with a lioness, which I'm going to add into this exhibit, and I'd like you to leave name suggestions of what to name the lioness. I think I can already guess what the name will be, but I'm going to pop her in with the males, and hopefully she'll be nice at home here. I'm going to try not to fall into the lion exhibit. I don't advise that you ever do this when you go to a zoo. I don't advise you to walk upon the top of the barriers. But yes, we now have a lioness, and she's looking at me like she wants to eat me. So I'm going to get off this fence. I also went to the Nether, and I got 27 blaze rods to turn into blaze powder so that we can coat the eggs. But unfortunately, we didn't get any toucan eggs. We did get some parrot eggs, so I might use some of those instead. I thought we had some Gordian finch eggs. Yes, we have one, which I'm going to use. We also have kiwi in there that I completely forgot. I haven't seen any of those in a while, so I hope they haven't escaped. They shouldn't do, though. But we're going to take them out. There's also some other creatures that I got. I got some deer as well. I don't know where they are. Yeah, they're in here. And I can't remember what these cats are. I got them a while ago. I also got a shark for Nerine, so I'm going to give that to Nerine as soon as I can. But yeah, where are the kiwis? They should be around somewhere. I haven't seen them. They are in here, right? No, they're in the... Wait, are they? I don't remember. Which dome did I put them in? Oh gosh. Are they in here or in the... I think they're in the woodland dome. I think they're in the woodland dome. But yeah, so I'm going to pick up the flamingos, and I'm going to take them to the flamingo exhibit over with Zookeeper Jasper. So if I can find the flamingos, there's quite a lot of them. There's like 5 or 6 of them. You should not be doing that. Why are you walking on one leg? You seem to have mastered something that I didn't know flamingos could master. Okay, have we got any more empty safari nets? I don't think we do. I think we might have to do this in batches. So we only have hummingbirds in here. Oh, and lyrebirds. And we don't actually have many hummingbirds. I think I might have to buy some of the eggs off Ethan? Yeah, Ethan. Which way are we going? We'll go this way. Oh, and I also did fix Addon's skin, so we're going to go in and we'll have a look at Addon. Who should have had blonde hair, and I don't know how that happened, but I put the wrong skin on him, so I apologise for that, but you are fixed now, so that's that. Oops, oh, no, didn't mean to do that. But we'll just head over here. And this is going to be one overcrowded exhibit. I didn't realise we had so many flamingos. And a horrible thought just popped through my head of me feeding flamingos to crocodiles, but I wouldn't do that. Yes. No, that's not what I wanted to happen. Let's put you there. I'll go get the others. Jasper seems to be liking the new... animals and new flamingos in his exhibit, and we'll take the shortcut. We'll go this way over the bench, through the trees, and we'll grab the rest of them. Then after the doors. Yep. Where are they? Where have they gone? Yeah, there's one over here. I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna pick up the eggs as well. Did I pick that one up? I'm not quite sure. And we'll get you. There is another one. I'm pretty sure we had five. Yes. But I can't quite... Yeah, I can't pick you up, so I'm going to come back for you. But we'll be hatching some parrots in here next. And they shouldn't despawn. I'm sure I fixed that. And this is not the right way to go to the exhibit, but... Oh, that would be a cool place to put a path, though, wouldn't it? Like, through the hill. But I'm in the swamp. And I'm going to be eaten by leeches, so I don't want to be in the swamp. I'm probably like putting a pathway from here, connecting over to here. That'd probably be another good thing to do. But we'll just head around here. And we'll pop these in as well. There we are. Okay, so we've got the last one to do, and I think while we're in there, we will hatch some of the parrot eggs as well. I haven't actually seen... Oh yeah, we've got some more Roadrunner eggs, so we can hatch those as well once we're done in the tropical dome. All the birds! Yes. Okay, so where is this last flamingo? Over here. Okay, and I'm going to... Where are the rest of the parrot eggs? Did I put them away? Yeah, so we've got the parrot eggs here. I'm going to turn all these into blaze powder. We're going to go... How many should we do? Should we do them all? Yeah, we might as well. We'll do them all. Like so. And yeah, let's hope that we get some parrots. So where should we throw them down? We'll do them here. No? Oh, we got a grey one. We've got an African grey. We've got a hyacinth macaw. We got another hyacinth macaw. Ah, we got... Oh my gosh, what was this one called? I don't remember what this one's called. It's the one that I like the best out of all of those, though. Then we got a blue one. I can't remember what that one's called. Oh, that's a blue and yellow macaw. I think that one's just a rainbow. I don't know. Ah, we got another hyacinth. Another one of these. Okay. So we have a lot of parrots, a lot of these baby parrots, and they will grow up to like twice the size. Hyacinths will grow to be a tad bit bigger, but I'm sure they'll like it in here. I just hope that they don't suffocate. I don't think they will, because the hummingbirds haven't, though I haven't seen the hummingbirds in a while. I'm trying to see if I can hear them. I don't think I can. Did the hummingbirds escape? I don't know. Are my animals despawning on me? No? I see lyrebirds. I see one lyrebird anyway. Oh, there they are. Here's a hummingbird. I'm sure we had more. I don't know. I don't know where they got off to. But yeah, so did I pick up that flamingo? I did. Okay, so we're going to call in at the desert dome. Oh, something else that I forgot to say was I'm not quite sure what exhibit to work on next or to continue. So I don't know whether to continue working at the bottom floor of the aquarium, adding in more tanks, whether to work on building the flamingo shop, not the flamingo shop, I've got flamingos in my head, the penguin shop, and another exhibit in the coastal area, or whether to carry on working on the swamp area. So if I remember, there will be a straw poll link in the description. So you can go and click and vote on which exhibit you'd like to see me work on. So we're just going to head in here. And one of these nests actually does have Roadrunner eggs in. Yes, it's this one. And I accidentally just threw them on the floor. And maybe... No. Is this Roadrunner eggs? No, these are Vulture eggs. I'll take them anyway. And what are these? These are also Vulture eggs. And I guess I can't really see, but the Roadrunner would not be able to get up there, so I think these are definitely Vulture eggs. Yes, they are. But I'm going to coat these Roadrunner eggs in the blaze powder. give them a 30% chance, or no, 50% chance of hatching, and then we're gonna throw these down. Gonna see if we get any more baby roadrunners. Oh, we didn't. That's a shame. I'm so sorry. There must have not been fertile eggs. But hold still. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. But we'll go and place this flamingo back. And we'll place the flamingo in the flamingo exhibit. And I think we might be done. So yes. Yeah, there we go. This exhibit does look very crowded, but if you go to the zoos, you do see lots and lots and lots of flamingos, especially when I went to Chester Zoo. There's so many of them. Wow. Okie dokie. So, I think I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you for watching. As always, the code is on screen. But yes, hope you're all having a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful day. And I'll see you all in the next episode, when I'll be building the exhibits that you voted on. So yes, goodbye.